Thursday at 11. A local child care center and a convicted sex offender. Who would put them together in the same building?
You a registered sex offender?
Your state government did.
That's unacceptable.
And your tax dollars are paying his salary. A convicted sex offender working within easy reach of unsuspecting children. A David Goldstein investigation. Thursday at 11 on CBS2 News.